They took me to meet his godfather, Don Epifanio, the head of the cartel. I knew the man something. Perdón, perdóname.
Don Epifanio and Batman are asking for you, güero. And you too, cabrón.
Might just be a minute. Don't get lost out here.
I wanted to talk to you about my political plans. It's going to happen. This time next year, I will be running for governor.
Felicitaciones, Don Epifanio.
I know you know that Camila is not happy about this, but if you think she and I are still in a negotiation about it, we are not. During the next year, you're going to see our faces less and less. Campaigns are about impressions. I need to distance myself from the business. So we are making slow changes now. And you will begin to take over the day-to-day operations. But I'm a bit worried.